So you walk up to her. Then what?
Act natural. A friendly hug, maybe. I've done this before.
And if she's sitting down, you're gonna make her get up?
I'll sit back down. Do
I? No, no, no. You can't just sit down.
I'm not gonna make her stand up.
You guys are fucking dense. This is God. He's gonna kill this shit, man.
Classic Marcy. What's happening?
Pretty bored.
I mean, you know how it is. Just got busy, that's all.
It's fine.
Nice place. Good food.
Are you nervous?
Nervous? Nah.
You seem off. Is it time of day?
The time of day?
Yoo-hoo. Welcome to Twade's Bar and Grill. Are either of you thirsty? Or
nah, we're good.
You sure?
Yeah. All right. Actually, come here. Let me get a water.
You God fearing, man?
God fearing. What's it to you, huh?
What's the scariest thing you can think of?
Scariest? I don't know.
Get creative. See those two dudes over there? The guy on the left, he escaped from prison, and he pimps out little kids from China. And the guy on the right, he's just a douche.
Those guys? Those are the least assuming guys in this world.
I'll be back.
What the hell are you guys doing?
Relax, bud.
A Boy Scout is never taken by surprise. He knows exactly what to do if something bad were to happen.
What you gotta worry about? Come on.
This is my job.
Slow down, buddy. You got the strike.
Of course I've got the strike.
What you gotta worry about? That thing turned any vampire into dust. Just one. Nothing more.
That's it?
That's all you need. Just one. What you gotta worry about, huh?
Hey, guy.
Oh, hey, Marcy.
Hello.
You know these goons?
Nah, don't worry about them. Hey, you want to get out of here?
Okay.
It's nice out.
I think the world looks better in the moonlight.
Why is that?
Let me tell you something. I love.
Didn't turn to dust.
Fuck, bro. I don't think she's a vamp. Guy! Assistance!
Vampires, right? Get creative.